So this is where the obelisk used to be that was taken to the Palace de la Concorde in France. You can see the other obelisk here. But what a lot of people don't realize is look behind this seated statue. Compare it with the back of this seated statue. This appears to be an obelisk that hasn't been separated from the statue yet. Click the plus button to follow for more from ancient Egypt. And go ahead and save this.